Day 3. Still strapping. Strap the shoulder, strap the ankles, strap the shins.
Here, have a down.
Guys, what we're going to do is over the next hour, we're going to start with some basic tackle technique, body positioning, and then we're going to move up into tracking. What we're trying to do is make sure you've got the right technique to be able to bring a guy to ground, okay? Once you get points on the board, you can then, provided you've got a good defensive pattern, you're fine. The Waratahs have certainly got that this year. They've really stiffened up their defensive skill level, so they're doing a really good job stopping people scoring tries, except obviously the Cheetahs, bar that little faux pas that they had. So what we're going to work on today is just some basic skills to make sure that your tackle technique is good.
Mr. Wendell has freedom, a free that you and I think is dumb. Free to be without the worries of a quick to this society, for Mr. Wendell's a bum. His only worries are sickness and an occasional harassment by the police in their chase. Uncivilized, we call him, but I just saw him.
Did I ever get you paid?
Wait, civilization. Are we
having
civilized? Yes or no? Who are we to judge?
Good.
When thousands of innocent men could be brutally enslaved or killed over a racist grudge. Mr. Wendell has tried to warn us about our ways, but we don't hear him talk.
Max, have you found the last day?
A day. Where's the sausage?
Anything you've learned from the tackle drills?
I realize that all in all, you stand tall. Go ahead, Mr. Wendell.
Spanners on the outside.
Look, they're ready. This is a little tough.
One more.
The one thing that you've taken out of camp in terms of plays and drills, what do you think?
I think the team has got a lot better. When we run our plays, we can all run them and not drop balls.
I'm sure you have to speed the team up.
And yeah, I think after the camp, the teams have come a bit closer and we've all become a lot better as a team.
Okay, yeah. So rating out of 1 and 5.
After this camp, I'd probably give it a 5 because most camps have really bad views, but it's like you got fair heaps of this camp.
What do you think about the camp overall?
I thought it was good. It was tough.
What did you take out of the plays and drills?
Plays and drills. Just getting the more like definite, like knowing where to go and everything, definitely, which is really helpful. So then I think we'll be able to do it faster and more efficiently. Good.
Rating out of 1 to 5 for the camp.
The whole camp. What, 5 being good? Oh, 5.
5. What'd you take out of the camp this weekend? Other than you didn't get any injuries?
It's true.
Which is awesome.
Coaching techniques. I know the technique that to tackle, how to get your foot in front properly and put people like Philly on the ground. So it's just good technique.
Okay.
What?
Just rating out of 1 to 5 of the entire camp.
Well, fitness wise, killing ourselves probably a 1, but enjoyment wise probably a 5.
Excellent. Something you took out of this weekend?
Look, I took a lot of sore body parts out of this weekend.
The ankle, the knee.
They're all pretty sore.
Shoulder.
I took a lot of memories as well.
Rating out of 1 to 5.
Look, it's got to be a 4. I'm always a 5 out of 5.
Lucky. No, what'd you get out of this weekend, overall?
Pain. Pain is what I got. Very sore. But no, it's really good.
Rating out of 1 to 5 over the whole entire camp. 1 to 5?
6.
6?
6.
Nice.
What a bit doozy, man.
What did you take out of this whole experience this weekend in terms of tackles and drills and... Rating out of 1 to 5.
5. It was a good week. I'm just sore.
Yes, I see. Everything's all
because of the herpes.
But not the overall experience. how do you rate it 1 to 5 over camp?
1 to 5?
That's not a very large scale, miss.
Yeah, I'd prefer a 1 to 10, maybe.
1 to 10? Okay, 1 to 10.
1 to 10.
15.
7.5.
7.5, okay.
The bonding has been exceptional. Bonding.
What a friend. Share a bed, which is
sharing a bed, that's very interesting.
Sharing a bed?
Yeah.
Oh, you know, you chucked a few singles together.
What happens in the room stays in the room, miss. How do you win?
Yep.
Oh, you don't want to touch a line. Ever.
So defense is the key.
Yeah, they don't touch it.
The most important thing on defense is attitude.
You got to learn to enjoy your time.
The most important thing on defense is attitude.
You got to learn so far?
Enjoy your time in defense.
Boucher, you reckon?
Yeah.
OT?
Yeah.
Rating out of 1 to 5 of the camp overall. Oh. Nothing. Nothing.
Just check out your top. Come on, wake up.
What's up, Aiden?
Not much.
We'll kiss the camera, is that what you're trying to do?
Yeah. I'm single, ready to mingle. I love Wolf Longzor.
What?
Just cut that.
What?
Gone.
Thank you, boys. Thank you. For the first 3 days of your holidays. Hopefully you learned something. And hopefully we can take that into the game. Because it should be a successful season. We don't necessarily gauge success on winning all the games, but we're gauging on the improvement that we make each week and the contribution we make on the field, and whether we stick to our little team motto. Yeah? We abide by that.
Be good.